Welcome to this brief guide on how to sync forms data with Excel. Using Microsoft Forms as a way to collect feedback is incredibly valuable, but turning those responses into actionable insights? That's where things often get tricky. Luckily, Microsoft just released a feature that simplifies this process significantly. Let's dive in and take a look. Here's my website feedback survey that I have been using to understand what people think of my new site design. I have a good number of responses here at the moment, and I can get more detail by clicking on the responses option. This data is definitely useful, but it's a lot to take in at a glance. The Open in Excel button is where the magic starts. With one click, Forms creates an Excel workbook in a new tab that is directly linked to our survey data. But we want to go beyond basic tables. We want to visualize this data and locate any useful insights that might be in there. To do this, we want to select our entire table, including the header row. We can then head to the Insert tab in the ribbon and select the option for a pivot table. This is great for when we want to delve deeper and design our own pivots. However, pivot tables aren't for everyone. Plus, Excel has the ability to draw out these insights automatically for us. To use this, we head to the Data tab in the ribbon, and then select the option for Analyze Data. We get a new sidebar over on the right with a couple of key parts. At the top here, we see it suggests questions based on our data. We can select one of these or use natural language in the text field to ask our own questions. Below there, we see some suggested options to use which come from the analysis Excel has performed on our data. Selecting one of these will insert both a pivot table and chart on a new sheet of our workbook. My chart here shows me some interesting correlations. It seems that the majority of users that found the content to be very useful only found the site to be somewhat appealing. I guess I still have some work to do on the design then. Now for the real test. I presently have 29 responses. What happens when new responses arrive? This is where having to manage multiple files used to be a major headache, as Forms would create a new Excel file with a new table of data each time we chose to download our responses. That is no longer the case. Here I now have both my form data and my spreadsheet open side by side. This is so you can see this new feature in action. I have my current 29 responses here, and I'm going to head to the preview option on Forms so that I can submit a quick response. I'll just quickly jump through these questions. Let's say that finding the content was pretty easy. Now, before I click the submit button, I want you to pay close attention to our spreadsheet full of response data. Click submit, and our Excel sheet has updated automatically. This is a game changer, especially when dealing with ongoing feedback collection. We can see here that this workbook will continue to sync automatically for us moving forward. No more dealing with multiple spreadsheets. Now let's talk about our pivot table that we generated earlier. Remember, our pivot table is linked to the original data set, which has now had an additional line added to it. Opening the sheet with the table, we can see that it hasn't been updated. It still shows only the 29 responses. We don't need to create a new table though. We can simply select any cell in our pivot table and then head to the pivot table tab that is now available in our ribbon. The first option on the left is the refresh all button. We can just click this to refresh all the pivot tables in our workbook. We can also use the dropdown and select refresh instead if we only wanted to update a singular table. A quick refresh using the refresh all button updates our table to include the latest additions to our dataset and ensures our visualizations include those latest responses also. This streamlined process saves us plenty of time and headaches. Now, you will only need to manage a single file for all your response data and know that it is up to date at all times. Whether you're tracking website feedback like I was here, student pop quizzes, training session feedback, or any other data gathered through Microsoft Forms, this new sync feature is incredibly powerful. I hope you find this feature as valuable as I do, and it saves you plenty of time and hassle in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.